befinner vi oss i alla fall.
Där befinner vi oss och vi lyssnar alltså på Simon Andersson i låten SMS. Varsågod killa.
Sitting here with my cell phone in my hand, the latest model of a big brand, and I'm staring at the number I'm dying to call. I rolled her, I would like to see her sometime. It's been an hour now and no reply, and while I'm sitting here I'm wondering why she's not taking the time. Every time that phone lights up, I am waiting for that sound. Oh no, was my best friend Jack just telling me he's gonna hit the sack? Why do I even pretend like I don't care? Could be working, I'd be driving her car, but without a phone she wouldn't go too far. Maybe the sound from the stereo is just too loud. That could be a thousand reasons for this, but I know she's interested. Rocks and kisses right at the end, and maybe that was kind of going all in. I only met her once, I should slow myself down. What if this is just a thing that she likes? Say what you want and don't think twice. Still not a sign, but it's impossible to find out why, and she's not taking the time. Every time that phone lights up, yeah, I'm still waiting for that sound. Oh, yeah. Oh no, was my brother John just asking if I'm gonna do a no-show? Supposed to meet him downtown 20 minutes ago. I could just call her up and ask her out, but would be harder if she turned me down. So I'm just waiting around, giving her more time. That could be a thousand reasons for this, but I hope she's interested. Driving her car, but without a phone she wouldn't go too far. Maybe the sound from the stereo is just too loud. Oh no, was my brother Joe just asking if I'm gonna do a no-show? Supposed to meet him downtown 20 minutes ago. Just call her up and ask her out, but would be harder if she turned it down. So I'm just waiting around, giving her more time. That could be a thousand reasons for this. Maybe she's not interested.
Tack så
härligt, fantastiskt god text. Ja. Alltså, jag känner igen så mycket.